हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वी नाउ सॉल्व क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, 1 to 3 ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 5.2। दिस इज आवर क्वेश्चन। इन द फॉलोइंग एपीज फाइंड द मिसिंग टर्म इन द बॉक्सेस। ओके, क्वेश्चन नंबर 1 इज दैट 2, box, 26। क्वेश्चन नंबर 2 box, 13, box, 3। क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 5, box, 9:1:2। ओके, नाउ वी सॉल्व क्वेश्चन नंबर 1। ओके, 2, box, 26। ओके, हेयर फर्स्ट टर्म इक्वल 2 एंड थर्ड टर्म इक्वल 26। सो ए इक्वल 2 एंड ए 3 इक्वल 26। ओके, नाउ वी नो दैट ए एन इक्वल फर्स्ट टर्म प्लस n minus 1 into d. Okay, so a 3 will be a plus 3 minus 1 into d, or a 3 means 26 plus a means 2 plus 2d, or 2d equal 26 minus 2 equal 24, or d equal 24 by 2 equal 12. Okay, now we have to find second term. So second term a2 will be a plus 2 minus 1 into d, that means a plus d. So a means 2, d means 12, so 14. Therefore the missing term is 14. Okay, now we have solved question number 2. Okay, question number 2 is that box, 13, box, 3. Okay, in this question second term is 13, fourth term is 3. Here a2 equal 13, a4 equal 3. Okay, we know that a n equal a plus n minus 1 into d, so a 2 will be a plus 2 minus 1 into d. A 2 means 13 equal a plus d. This is equation number 1. And a 4 equal a plus 4 minus 1 into d, or a 4 means 3 equal a plus 3d. This is equation number 2. Okay, now 2 minus 1 we get a plus 3d equal 3, a plus d equal 13, minus, so 2d equal minus 10, d equal minus 5. Okay, now we have to find first term and third term. Okay, so put this value of d in equation 1, we get, okay, equation 1, 13 equal a plus d means minus 5. So a will be 13 plus 5, 18. Okay, so a 3 will be a plus 3 minus 1 into d. A means 18 plus 2 into d means minus 5. So 18 minus 10, so this will be 8. Hence the missing terms are 18, 8. Okay, this is question number 3. 5, box, 9:1:2. Here first term is 5 and fourth term is 9:1:2. Okay, here a equal 5, a4 equal 9 ratio 1 by 2, that means 19 by 2. Okay. We know that n term a n equal first term a plus n minus 1 into d. So a 4 will be a plus 4 minus 1 into d. A 4 means 19 by 2 equal a means 5 plus 3 into d, or 19 by 2 minus 5 equal 3d, or 3d equal 19 minus 10 by 2, so this will be 9 by 2, or d will be 3 by 2. Okay, now we have to find second term and third term. Okay, so a2 will be a plus d, a means 5, d means 3 by 2, so this will be 13 by 2. A3 will be a plus 2d, a means 5 plus 2 into d means 3 by 2, 2 to 8. Okay, therefore the missing terms are okay 13 by 2 comma 8. Okay, thank you.